Hi, this is Dawn Olszewski, and welcome to another episode of How'd You Do That? And today we're going to make this really cool card that opens like this. Isn't that neat? So this is essentially kind of a latch door card. It also features a gatefold. So let's get started. Okay, so the first thing that you need to do is you need the scallop oval frame. This is a die from Stampin' Up, and it is for your Big Shot. And what you want to do is you want to cut two pieces of cardstock. One is with the chocolate chip, and the other one is with wild wasabi. Now, I have also taken my wild wasabi, and I have run it through our square latticed embossing folder to give it some texture. And so this is kind of like the leaves to my tree, and this is kind of like the tree. Okay, so for the base of your card, I talked about this being a gatefold, and actually, if you were to hold it this way, it opens like a gate would open. So we're going to have it this way. It initially measured 4 1/4 by 11 inches, and you're going to do two scores, and these are 2 3/4 inch from each end. All right, and then you fold them into each other, and that's how we get the base of the card. Okay, so to decorate kind of the tree area with the owl, you need some punches. This black circle is, I used a 1 3/4 inch circle on that. And the leaf kind of branch here is from the Bird Builder Punch. And this is from, of course, the Owl Builder Punch. Isn't he cute? The paper is called Woodland Walk, this green paper with the stripes. And then in the background here, if you look close, that is our, it's a stamp set right here. It's a background set. It is the wood grain stamp. So that features great tree look for you. And then we'll finish up on putting the card together. All right, to assemble the card is all you have to do is get dimensionals on the top half of your frame here. So you can see that I've already done that. I've just put one on every other scallop. And then you'll attach it just to the top. So that's how that is. And then oppositely, you want to, for the inside of your scallop oval frame, you want to put your dimensionals at the bottom because all we want to do is attach it at the bottom. So I'll have it closed here and I'm just going to center this in through the frame like that. Press my dimensionals on and there we go. So now it opens, there's kind of the latch that it opens. Very easy to do, just like I said. So I hope you enjoyed that and stop by again or visit my dostampin.typepad.com.